I'm Stefan Mayer. I work in Edmond De Rothschild Asset Management, and I'm based in Geneva. I manage the emerging market credit fund. We talk about first the growing of the asset classes, because the emerging market corporate classes is growing quite on an impressive basis year after year. A huge amount of new sector are coming, new company are coming in the market, and it's a very new interesting market and a really new asset class within the fixed income area. This region is important. People still, I think, ignore a little bit how work well or perform well the emerging market debt, I would say. And always the message to show how strong total return can be achieved with the investment in these asset classes. We manage by commissions, a very important way, so we select the country, the sector, the company we think we have the better potential and the strong conviction in terms of valuation and fundamental. Maybe a style of management. We have, like I said before, we have a management by conviction. It's very important. We stick with our conviction. If maybe even if maybe some difficulty in the market, if we believe in one company and sector, even there is some bad moment, we will stick with him and maybe increase the conviction. If we are if we are okay with our global picture behind this. And so that makes a difference between most of fund or benchmark, and it's not our interest to be benchmark. Our DNA is to be conviction-based management, and we did it.